results and final conclusion. Our aim, we aimed to use laser-induced breakdown spectroscopy to investigate the natural radioactive elements in ceramic tiles and analyze the ceramic tiles, qualitative analysis and quantitative analysis, and after the quantitative analysis and using the results of quantitative analysis to measure the radioactivity concentrations in ceramic.